How are you enjoying your Eid Mubarak?
Eid Mubarak, you and same to you, Eid Mubarak. You are same to you. Okay. And Eid Mubarak in China Mall, there Ajman and she playing and dust and vehicles, people all running. Then yeah, Abu Dhabi, Ras Al Khaimah, all rounding this.
So what Eid Mubarak mean to you?
It's like greeting, like we meet all our friends and family members, and this is actually a reward from God. A reward from God.
Okay.
And since we are having Ramadan for a month, so after fasting, it's a reward for all Muslims to get an Eid. So we enjoy it.
So what Eid Mubarak mean to you?
Eid Mubarak for me, Mubarak is a name of a person. Eid is celebration, so if Mubarak is celebration of Eid,
oh
it
my
means
God.
Mubarak to me, like this.
So what Eid mean to you?
It's a celebration for the Muslims, and it's like, it's just a celebration.
It's just a celebration?
Yes, for the Muslims, basically for Muslims, not the Christians.
Okay, that's what you understand about Eid Mubarak.
Yeah, that's, it's like a fasting, after the fasting period, then the celebration comes in.
What Eid Mubarak mean to you?
Eid Mubarak? No, I am job here, I'm nothing for here. Only sleeping in room, take rest.